Oh, this is your first time to have a pool? Damn. Should be a nice moment then. Let's see if you can lead a few laps as well. I hope so. Let me check some studio real quick. Okay, we're waiting on someone. What the hell is it fourth? So I believe it's in fourth. Oh yeah, pick your cars now, you can't respawn them during the race. That will get you in some trouble. Yeah, you did make it in top 14. Okay. We're missing someone. Is it Diamond? Yeah, dude, line up. Wait. Hold up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Nico makes it in, dude. Well, what are you doing here? I suggest y'all both get behind the pits. Is Nico here? Get out of the grass behind the pits, dude. All of you. We're missing someone. I'll wait like a minute and then we'll go. The 25. The backup driver for he's AFK, then we're going. I'm not waiting for that. Y'all ready? Better be. Okay, we're about to go. Yeah, ready. That's a horrible start. Don't force up. Don't force up. Chill, dude. It's like the first lap. Alright, yeah, it's a good start. Just merge. Like, then in the back. Not sure why Shane is here. Why the hell is someone commentating? Oh well. The hell happened to the 42? Guys, what the fuck? Because y'all drive like donkey. It's like lap 2. What are y'all fighting about? Stop, dude. Probably because you're the only skilled one here, Diamond. Shane isn't in this VC, is he? I'm not TPing anyone. Swear to God, if I'm gonna have people complaining about their laps, I'm just not gonna change any. I can see your laps, I'm not blind. You can't pit, why do you even need to pit? Just don't go for any boxes. No, you can keep going. Just don't go in any box. And why, never mind, okay, you're good. Okay, ready? Don't drive like garbage, please. Another horrible start, that's great. Don't pass under. No. No wall riding either. Off of that wall. Give cars room up there. just seriously just a typical detour is. Let off! Oh my god. Complete shit, what are y'all doing? Don't come up or down on cars either. And that just happened again. Holy shit. Seriously, dude. It's lap 5. What are you doing? It's not Rusty Wallace, it's Kevin Harvick. Yes, you have. Yes, you fucking are. Line up. Can somebody tell me why y'all driving like the last lap? It's like lap 5. Not sure why y'all so aggressive. Okay, ready. What the fuck? Why do y'all keep starting like shit? Okay, it's a bit better now. Oh, for Christ's sake, how the hell is somebody going pit speed? Okay, you're in VC, nice, I can talk to you. It just responded. I'm not sure how that even happened. Finally, less shitty racing. Let off 25. Dude, 25. Let off. 25! Again, this guy. I mean, just give it a 1. Okay, stop. Are we gonna have a caution every 3 laps? Because I'm already getting sick of it. I don't know, I didn't see anything, honestly. I can't really judge. Yeah, I just let the 2 lead, I guess. Yeah, they're already doing it. No, nobody's leaving. Get those cars off of pit road. Oh my god. I seriously have to do it myself. All it takes is clicking delete. Not that hard. Okay, ready. Better be. And don't have a shitty start. You know y'all are turning down when you press W. Try to not go down. I'm just gonna move the grid spots after this actually. It's less worse, I guess. And a car already flips, I'm out. It's a 25. Unsafe re-entry. Oh my god, you just wiped the fucking field. No, first lap. That'd be a stupid idea. That'd be a stupid idea. You'd be a lap down. D1 was like a million times better yesterday, on God. Get a fucking grip, guys. Oh yeah, also make sure you're not cutting someone's bumper off, aka spinning yourself. You can't pass under. Okay, good. Diamond. Good. Why the fuck are y'all calling Kevin Harvick rusty walls? It's Harvick, stupid moron. No, slow down, 34, give position back, dude. still waiting for that position. We'll make time. Well, now he can't he? And people are on this stupid bumper again. Okay, that is stupid. And he just cut someone off, that's all he really did. Now you can slow down. He's just not gonna do- yeah, there you go. Let off both of you. Oh my god. Somebody cut off. 298. I mean, it's a 2. You better look out, dude. Why is everybody driving like this? Well, it's plus 6. 6. Guess I'll... I mean, I can just up it to 8 now for the next race. How to tell you that it's just a brick. Stop shoving them down. And nobody bothered to tell anyone. Also, the 7 looks fine. And that's one car. That was really stupid. You don't have to this race, only like 25 laps. No. Stop shoving people down. I'm gonna make it a 2. Yeah, that is. If we're on lap 20, then you should know that. Let off. Oh, that's just awesome. You both are stupid. Absolutely terrible. You were saved by terrible drivers. Team owner's gonna get their shit together. Then go to the front of the pits. Don't go through a box. Okay, you're good. Also, Shane, should I send you my car so you can maybe look at it? Alright, nice. It's just a draft that he's adjusting, nothing else. I mean, I've already adjusted the draft like a quazillion times. No, not yet. Line up. I am seriously moving that grid to the flat part. Yeah, you'll be fine. Anyway, ready? And don't you dare wreck. Try not to go in the grass once again. I'm moving that grid shit. Four wide, bad idea. Told you it was a bad idea. Oh yeah, Shane, if you want some Robux for that time you work on the cars, I can just do that. And Diamond gets spun. That's awesome. Remember, when you're about to spin somebody, let off. No, don't pass under there. Slow down. You'll seriously need some discipline, holy shit. Also, can you make them less light? The cars. That's possible. Dude. Guys, what the fuck? So glad that this is a non-points race. Above the line, above the line. Don't force people down there. And there you go. What's the last lap? I can't do much. Above the line! Don't force people down. Above. Of course this happens on the last corner. This is more terrible than the actual 2500. And it's the 60 that wins it. If you're gonna be like this for the rest of the season, guys, come on. Okay, stop when you've crossed. Get to the normal victory lane, the small one. Only the winner, nobody else. The small one over there. I mean, D1 was pretty good yesterday. I'm not sure what's happening here. Yeah, I'm just glad it's a shootout and we can still work on the cars. I mean, you know what's so hard to figure out? They're all wrecking, so it's just hard to find who's at fault. I mean, I'll send you the cars. We'll see what we can do. How does it feel to win a race with people that can't drive? Yeah, I'll send to them. I'll also pay you for your time, for even dealing with them. Okay, that's we've got everything right. Oh yeah, do that. We'll see ya. Please be better next week. All of you.